It turns out that a lot of people have been using Raycast to improve their design workflow. So today I'm going to share my top extension picks for designers, so you can up your game as well. With the Google Fonts extension, you can browse the entire Google Fonts library directly within Raycast. You can preview the fonts, see their variants, open them on the web, and even download the font directly on your Mac. If you've never installed an extension before, all you have to do is open up Raycast, type in store, and search for the extension. Raycast ships with a built-in emoji and symbols picker, which is great for when you're looking for the right symbol for your design. But if you need to go the extra mile, I really recommend TypeSnob, where you can find curly quotes, M dashes, mathematical symbols, and copy the character or the HTML entity for prettier typography. Lorem Ipsum is something that every designer knows of and have probably used in the past. So there is an extension that allows you to generate sentences, words, and even paragraphs all directly from Raycast. But of course, if you want more relevant placeholder copy for your designs, you can always rely on Raycast AI, which is just a tab away. You can just ask Quick AI to generate a couple of paragraphs of placeholder copy about whatever topic your design is about. Another extension that is a huge time saver is the Color Picker, which is also one of my personal favorites. It allows you to copy any color from anywhere on your Mac. And once you pick that color, it gets copied to your clipboard. You can then browse the colors that you've previously copied using the Organize command. I use this extension so often that I even set a hotkey for it, which is Command Option P. So from anywhere on my Mac, I can press Command Option P and get the color picker. What a lot of people don't know is that the built-in Raycast calculator also supports colors. So when you paste in a value like the one I've just picked, you can actually press enter to convert that color to different color formats. Next up, image modification. This extension gives you loads of commands to optimize your images, create new images, rotate, resize, convert, flip, and scale your images, all directly from Raycast. All you have to do is select the image that you want to modify on Finder, open up Raycast, search for image modification, and pick the modification commands that you want to apply. And of course, if you think you're going to be using one of these commands a lot, you can always assign a hotkey so you can access it with a single keystroke. This next extension is super fun, and I was quite surprised to see that on the store. It's basically a ruler. You open up Raycast, search for ruler, and then you can measure anything from point A to point B, and that distance will be copied directly to your clipboard. If you're a Figma user, there's a Figma Raycast extension that allows you to browse all of your projects from multiple teams or directly from Raycast. The Figma extension comes with two different commands. One for searching your files. You can filter by different teams, and you can search by file name. And the second one is a menu bar command that allows you to quickly see your files all directly from the menu bar. However, if you're not a Figma user and you use Sketch, then there's also a Sketch extension that you can download from the store. Another extension that I use all the time, and it's also very popular amongst designers, is the CleanShot extension. It connects to the CleanShot app and allows you to perform a bunch of actions all directly from Raycast. So for example, let's say that you want to annotate the image that's currently in your clipboard. You can search for the Open from Clipboard command, and that will open CleanShot directly with that image that's in your clipboard. If you're a Screen Studio user instead, you can also use the Screen Studio extension to very quickly record your screen or even an area of your screen directly from Raycast. If you don't use any of these apps and you actually prefer to use the native macOS screenshot features, then there's also a screenshot extension that allows you to very quickly capture your screen, capture the timer, and even capture and annotate. These are my top extension picks for designers, and if you think I missed any, or if you have any extra tips, then let us know in the comment below. If you want to know how I use Raycast, then check out this video where I go through my Raycast setup.